At least 20 people were killed after Islamist gunmen stormed splendid hotel in Ouagadougou, the capital city of Burkina Faso in West Africa. Militants from Al-Qaeda in the Islamic Maghreb have claimed the responsibility.